Homesession for 2 months. I'm going to show my video called ECLIPSE. It is a 4 minute contact or light touch between camera and 5 characters. It is actually a tableau vivant, and I wrote this tableau for the camera. It is like a dance between the mechanical eye of the camera and turning around the 5 other characters. Something at the same time mechanical and sensual in a certain way. I consider the camera as well as a human character, and the camera takes somebody through the shadows on the wall, through the difficulty sometimes to find the focus, creating blurs. And through the light diffraction in the optical lens. At the same time, two artificial voices are describing a solar eclipse, pointing the specific light, the specific silence, as if everything was suspended. Whistling of bird, breath, and maybe time, and it is what is asking, maybe feelings too. I'm also going to show another piece called Recuerda el Fuego de Agosto, which is a silk piece hanging in the space. It is a landscape, a burning sunset, alternating shadow and radiance of the sun. Actually, I obtained the black with squid ink. I like the idea of the ghost, which is created by the squid to escape. It works like retinal persistence. And the red comes from artificial human blood. It is the artificial things in the piece, the human one. And the orange and the yellow comes from the saffron and the St. John's wort, which is the solstice flower. I had in mind a desolated landscape in summer, in August, exhausted by the madness of the summer. And also I had in mind the smog, this sort of cloud, who erases gradually all this powerful skies.